Learn how to create a 3D model in SolidWorks of a bearing housing with a 2-bolt flange mount. Welcome to 3D mechanical design. This SolidWorks tutorial is designed for beginners. In today's session, we will be modeling a bearing housing that features a 2-bolt flange mount. You can download the 3D model using the link provided in the description. Enjoy the video. And please remember to subscribe if you find it helpful.